Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be, too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah!
Show them who's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two? Bring it!
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Ring, ring.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Came.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old... She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignition ticket and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
Rather sultry.
Yeah.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that? A live hurricane! That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
That would explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
The jacket.
We're here.
Thank you kindly.
She's always so eager. I thought she might have been interested.
Yeah, in your...
Hey, what are you after this time?
Hey, come again.
About the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back! We should all get a picture with her.
Mind making a little delivery for me?
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Nocht?
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Oh, while I gotcha. If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Hey, Prince, mind if I borrow the old girl for a hot second? I just had a doozy of an idea. You're gonna love it, promise.
Be seeing ya.
Time to go.
All right.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
There's
no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better squirrel my own wheels.
Today, might be wise to leave the driving to me until we found our bearings out here.
See that over there?
What about it?
How are you today?
A horse.
Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
saw a Magitek trooper the other day. Those things are downright unsettling.
The dress is being produced by none other than Vivian Westwood, Altish's premier designer. First-rate chefs from around the world have assembled in Altisha to cater the wedding. The team is crafting a menu rich with delicacies, including caviar fresh from the Bahia de Teluna. Flowers have also been flown in to fill the...
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. What would you like? Happy to tell you about the area. Have a look at the menu. These are some pretty tough customers. Good luck to you. Good luck, boys.
Huh?
Welcome. You boys must be hungry. Be careful.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
Meldacio Hunter HQ would like to remind you that in these troubled times, all of us must stand together to protect one another. We do battle with danger to defend the world we live in. Well,
some kind of bird.
I'm big on birds.
Now the question on everyone's mind. Who is Prince Noctis? His hardened features belie a gentle demeanor. He's a kind soul who loves animals and nature. Former schoolmates describe him as well-mannered and well-groomed, noting he graduated top of their class. Word has it he takes time from his princely duties to do community service.
What a fine young man.
I could eat a horse.
Recalled one of these.
Smells good.
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day. These things are downright unsettling.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
What a breath of fresh air. Natural beauty from miles and nothing to spoil the view.
Not now, anyway. This place once teemed with people until the mines went under. this land? Not a soul in sight?
Just wild ones. The only things left in this side of the peak are varmints.
Man, that smells good.
We all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so you all just sit tight.
Umbra. Bringing us stuff.
Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah, Syl blossoms. So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about?
You don't say.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning. I won't stop you, but there's a thin line betwixt bravery and stupidity. It's rather dark out. You sure you can handle this?
I can see fine. Take the load off for a while.